talk. Nice of you to announce yourself.
I thought this was a conversation we might have privately.
Dismissed, Cadell.
Aye, sir.
So, where is he? Where's Luffy?
At the moment, I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know?
I decided to let him go.
I specifically told you to bring him to me.
Come now, Vice Admiral, I don't take orders. Not even from the likes of you.
As one of the seven warlords, you serve at the pleasure of the world government without our immunity.
I would still do precisely what I want, no more and no less. And what I want is to see what becomes of that young man when he enters the Grand Line.
Huh! I won't let that happen.
Then you have your work cut out for you, Vice Admiral, because that boy is interesting. Who knows? Maybe your grandson will be the one to find the One Piece after all.